Blake? Carrie? Nuva?
It's Nova.
Nova. Nice to meet you, Nova. Mr. Lazar, come on in. Is that your schedule? We have a seat right there for you, Nova. Please make yourself comfortable. Class, obviously we have a new member here, Nova. Please go out of your way to help her out or answer any of her questions and be nice to her.
You know who that is? The new girl. Heard she tried to kill herself. Spent the last 6 months in a loony bin.
I'm having a birthday party, and I wanted you to come if you want to come. You should.
Sure, probably.
You're gonna come, right?
Yeah, I'll be there.
So yesterday, Nova asked me to go to her birthday party, and I don't really know what to do.
You're kidding. She doesn't actually think you're gonna go to her party. You're not gonna go, are you?
I already told her I would go.
I don't think you should talk to her. I mean, come on. Do you really want to associate with somebody like that?
I have to ride my bike back, so I'll call you later.
Okay. Bye. Talk to you later. Thank you.
Where are you? I'm at this roller rink. No one's here. The lights are off.
What are you talking about?
You put a note in my locker yesterday and you changed the address, so...
Here. I wasn't at school yesterday.
Hey, are you okay? Blake!
Glad you can make it. You dropped this.
Here's the cake.
I'm not allowed to have lighters, will you? Please.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nova. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you for coming so much. I'll see you at school.
Nova.
Hey, is everything all right?
I need to tell you. Talia is like...
What are you guys talking about?
Why are you upstairs in my house?
Oh, do your parents have rules about parties?
I didn't realize. I thought this was your first one.
Happy birthday, Nova.
No, wait.
Wait.
Blake, what were you gonna say?
Yeah, Blake. What were you gonna say?
That was weird.
Whatever. Happy birthday, Nora.
You know, actually, my name is not...
Blake, wait up.
Just leave me alone.
Hey, Blake. From me. Why are you afraid? It's just me. Why are you always running?
Leave you alone.
Leave you alone?
I'm the only one who has never let you down.
I'm the only one who has always had your back. This would have never happened if you would have just listened to me. Why couldn't you listen to me? I told you not to talk to her. It's just you and me now, Blake. Blake, I'll find you.
Blake, why are you running? You're going to Carnival, right? You want to get in? We'll give you a ride.
Hey.
You want to go on the Ferris wheel with me?
Dude. Talia just texted me.
I'll see you in a bit on the Ferris wheel.
Where are you going?
Chill, bro. Tyler will be here in like 5 minutes.
Yes. Hey.
What's up?
Okay. Bye. Talk to you later.
What has she done?